Want to learn how to make your own bracelet at home? Then watch this video. Take your beads, put it in the bead spinner, and point it to a 90-degree angle, and it should be collecting beads. Add any charms that you want to add. I added a turtle and some pearls. Then tie the bracelet by double knotting it. Then you can use nail polish to make it more durable and for it to last longer. Bye, I hope this helps.